Welcome to our channel. Today we are excited to show you how to activate Aviator Predictor using the activation card. Whether you are a new user or upgrading to the latest version, we have got you covered with a step-by-step guide. Before we get started, please make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more useful tutorials. This video is basically for educational purposes only. So guys, ensure you obtain your software and activation code from legitimate or authorized sources. Unauthorized distribution or use of activation code is against the software's terms of service. And guys, this may result in penalties. So guys, first thing first, we shall need to head over to the official website, or you'll need to head over to a trusted source to download the Aviator Predictor. And so guys, you need to make sure you are downloading from a reliable site to avoid any security issues. Once the download is complete, open the installer and follow the on-screen instruction to install the software on your device. This should only take a few minutes. After installation, open Aviator Predictor and then navigate to the activation section, usually found in the settings or help center. So here comes the most important or the most crucial part. At this point, you'll need to enter the activation code you received upon purchase or from a trusted source. Double check the code to ensure it's correct, then click activate. Once the code is accepted, you should see a confirmation message indicating that the activation was successful. You are now ready to use all the features of Aviator Predictor. So guys, thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with others who might benefit from it. Subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and tech tips. See you in the next video.